People do more and worse things for meth. Meth is one of those drugs that once you get hooked on it, you're pretty much hooked for life without serious rehab.
Look, it's been a long time since the federal government actually declared a war on drugs. Are we still at war?
WNCT 9 on Your Side investigates Breaking Pamlico, Monday night at 6 and 11.